In a video that has gone viral, a police personnel was caught on camera thrashing a man in Madhya Pradesh's Alirajpur. The visuals on your screen show you the head constable stopping the victim on his bike and then beating him up with a belt in broad daylight. The cop has now been suspended. He had some kidney problem and he was going to the hospital towards Gujarat border, and he was then stopped by the police on his way. Let's listen in to the police version.
एक मामला संज्ञान में आया है जिसमें कि वीडियो में एक पुलिसकर्मी एक व्यक्ति को बेल्ट से मारता हुआ दिखाई दे रहा है और पुलिसकर्मी की हमने पहचान कर ली है और उसमें हेड कांस्टेबल मनोज कानून को प्रतीत हो रहे हैं और उनके विरुद्ध इस गंभीर शिकायत के लिए उनको निलंबित किया गया है।